January the 1st, 1962, and with the new year comes the first independent Polynesian state of the 20th century, Western Samoa.
Kiss my.